Hello everybody! So, today I want to show you a script that I wrote that is for a few days longer in the workshop, but I never made a video of it. And the script I want to show you is the Battery Recharge Helper script. And what you can do with it, I will show you in a few seconds. So, let's get started! So, this is my small scout ship that is purely battery powered and also has a solar cell on top of it. And what I wanted to see from the game is that my batteries are always charged when I leave the station. So I wrote the script the Battery Recharge Helper in order to accomplish this by balance charging the batteries when you are connected to a station. So, as you can see in the control panel, the script has two battery. The ship has two batteries, and both batteries are, nearly empty. This one is half full. And what you would normally do is, to fly to your station, here, or to my solar script test platform. You dock to the station, and then you would set these batteries to recharge, though, so that they are full when you leave. Okay. This kind of manual process isn't really good, I think. So, I wrote my script, the Battery Recharge Helper. Let's have a look into it. First of all, you need to build a program block somewhere on your ship, and then you open it in the terminal, go to edit, browse the workshop, and search for my script, the Battery Recharge Helper. Press OK, check the code, and remember an exit. Oh, okay, I was wondering what is happening here. I should change the ownership to me. Okay, now it's working, and as you see, the program block tells you about the current connection status, the number of batteries the ship has, and now it set the batteries to recharge and left one battery as a backup. So this is needed in order to keep the script running when disconnecting. What you can also see is that our batteries in the terminal now have the percentage of the fill level and the current action in brackets behind their names. This is a new feature I built in with the latest update of the script. And as you can see here, we have one battery that is recharging and one battery that acts as a backup. So, the script tries to charge all batteries, no matter how many you have on your ship, to 100% and always leaves one battery as a backup battery for disconnection. So, if your ship only has batteries and when you disconnect, all power would be gone if every battery would be on recharge. So, the script takes care of that and balances them out. To see what's happening, you can also build little text panels that show you the current progress of your battery charge. So maybe, for example, let's put some LCD or text panel here, and we name it LCD battery, and if we go to our programmable block and go to edit, we can put the name of the LCD in the brackets here. So LCD battery, check the code, and remember an exit. And now you have all your information about the batteries directly in front of you. With this information now in front of us, we can see what the script is doing if we are disconnecting from the station. So if I press P now, you can see the ship is currently not connected and the batteries are now set to in-out mode. We can check in the terminal. Yeah, our batteries are now in-out mode. That means they are neither recharging nor discharging. Simple in-out mode. Okay. Another useful thing I built into my script is the automated light control. So if your ship has any kind of solar panel to measure the current sun, if it's there or not, my battery recharge helper is also able to control the lights of your ship. For example, if we go to the program block again and edit it, we have the light control here in the config section, and if we enable it through check code, remember and exit, we get a new entry on our text panel there. You see, the light level is at 99% of the max light level, so the max light level the solar panel has ever measured, and the lights are now turned off. So let's have a look outside. Yeah, our lights are off. So, and if it was dark and the light level drops below 50%, then the lights would automatically turn on again. Maybe we can force it a bit. If I hide behind the solar panel here. Yeah, 46. And as you see, the lights are now on. Whoa. Okay, if I move around a bit. Oops. Yeah. Ah. And there they are turned off again. So this is another small feature to conserve a bit of power for your ships. As I said, my battery recharge helper supports any number of batteries, but there has to be at least two batteries on your ship in order for it to work. Because as I mentioned earlier, the script always has one backup in battery. Different way around. One battery in backup and one that is currently charging. So keep that in mind. And yeah, I hope this script helps you and is fun to use. Oh, connected. Recharging. Thank you. So, I would say we wait a little more until the batteries are close to full. And I will show you in the terminal what's happening with your batteries. So, be right back. So, for demonstration purposes, I built two batteries on my ship, two additional ones. And as you can see here, the backup battery gets shuffled around a bit while charging the other batteries. Now, battery 2 is the backup battery, and sometimes another battery will be picked. Here, battery 4 was backup battery for a second. So, basically, every battery with 95% or more charge will become a battery. A backup battery, or the last battery found on the grid when all other batteries are recharging. So, yeah, basically the script shuffles the backup battery around and yeah, helps to charge every other battery. If a battery is full, it will still be on recharge to not get drained from any other battery on the grid. Yeah, and again, as you disconnect, every battery on my ship was set to in-out mode. As you can see here. Oh, that's connected. So that it can charge. Okay. I think that's all I have to show you, or all I can show you for now. Maybe in future updates I will make another video again. But for now, I think that covers all you have to know. And I would say, have lots of fun with my battery recharge helper script. And as always, if you have any questions or suggestions, leave a comment down below or on my Steam Workshop page. I will try to help you as always. So guys, bye bye and have lots of fun with my script.